It's important for me, you know, as a guest membership like this, is to give you the impression that we are really, really impressed with the people and the hidden. And what you are serving us when we are going alongside you is fantastic. We don't see that all over. So be proud of yourself. Thank you,
Captain. Well, my name is Thierry Granieri. I need to talk as well a little bit. I'm the hotel director on board, and my main responsibility is a part of being in charge of more than 600 plus crew members, is the hospitality. And as the captain mentioned, I mean, I'm really, really so pleased to be here, because you really show us what it's all about. Being friendly, natural friendly, and take care really of the people who, you know, you want to take care of, like a family member sometimes. And today, I mean, I've been working quite some years on the ship, and doing this kind of ceremony was the first time. So from us, thank you so much, and we look forward to seeing you on the ship, and also around the ship. Thank you so much for being here.
I think we can do one thing, and stay here. We can applaud you.
Yeah.
Fantastic, very special experience what we had today, you know, on the pier. Really, I don't know how much money Christoph
had. I got the connections.
Yeah, you know.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Enjoy some drinks and pass around the links. We're going to have to show you the hospitality on the ship as well, right?
So. Yeah.
Yeah, if you have any questions or if you want me to show you around.
And I think it is fair to say, if there is any one of you that want to stay on board and have a dinner on board, you can do so. Go into the Windjammer, I think we're starting what time? 5:30 something?
Yes, we always have something to eat on the ship.
So stay on board and we have something to eat. We have plenty to eat. So if you want to do that, use the opportunity.
Ask, may I talk to you?
Yeah.
Excuse me, Captain, would it be possible to see
the bridge?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You can see the bridge, but...
Do you want me to show you guys around?
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, we can do a little tour. Around. Yeah, we can go. We don't.
That's an easy question.
What did you
do? I can see four.
We could go.
Yeah. Namaste.
All right. Okay.
More. Almost.
All right. Okay. Sure.
Thank you.
No.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure. But if you can pick up five of them to make it one for the toilet,
I'll do everything for you,
mm-hmm.
like when I
will. Yeah. Yeah, but you are the expert. I mean, it's for the most
people. Yeah, but as she said, she has no food.
Thank you. No, but the main thing is the five pictures and then maybe a
video. Maybe some
okay. I think it can be a nice touch with
the door.
I'll take it right. I'll
take
it right. I'll be on air, I'll just want to start
that. I'll
take it right.
Well,
it's more than just to go. It's really like to see how much stuff you know about the pause in the air.
Yeah,
you do. It's
more like a video.
Maria.
Maria.
You leaving?
And for those of you who want to see the ship, we're going
there. Yes, you're ready?
Yeah, we're going to take a tour around the ship, and I think if they want to go to the bridges with Christoph.
Okay, perfect.
Yeah, with Mr. Christoph, if you want to see the bridge.
Okay.
And all of that, if some of the
of the press with like and the bridge and the ship. How can we do that?
I can pick you
some
up.
People are asking for it.
How can
maybe
we make
can stay till next call to Vdynia?
Yeah. maybe I can pick you up on the bridge and I'm done with them.
Or maybe we will go on the ship around the ship and then on the bridge. All of us
waiting.
All the captains waiting. So maybe the bridge.
Then. Can we go all together?
All together to the bridge and then around the ship.
The problem is we have the emission today at 4 p.m.
Can you listen to me?
So we go to idziemy na mostek?
Tak, a co potem postek
nawigacyjny?
Polacy jak zwykle chcą wszystko.
Żebyśmy się wszyscy nie rozchodzili.
Idziemy na mostek, a druga to gdzie?
Po statku. A my oni idą szybko, a potem też tak jak zawsze, tak?
Tak.
Na które musimy zjechać? Pójdziemy obok?
Na 8.
Dobrze.
A która jest godzina?
A żeby czekić, to na
15.30. Godzina? Za 15.30.
Cześć, a tam
ten jest mi ciuchar strona.
Ok. So then with that.
Do szklanku.
Ja dopiero dzisiaj zaobserwowałem.
No właśnie. Moment, moment. Okej.
Okay. Nie zawsze z polskim paszportem, ale zawsze na wodzie kruzu jest Costa Party, kapitanskie Costa Party.
Jeszcze wrócimy.
No i zawsze o tym Polacy, potem się witamy z pasażerami, zawsze Polacy tam jakoś znajdują i przychodzą. I nawet jak czasem
wyniknej
tam obliczności polskiego paszportu.
Jesteśmy na ósemce, tak? Parę winc tu jest. Raz, dwa, trzy, cztery, pięć, sześć. No ja. Faktycznie. Trzeba przejść, tak?
No nawet dobrze. Więcej, no już tak ze śródokręcia żeśmy szli, ale tak się popatrzę na korytarz, to faktycznie się ciągnie i ciągnie, nie? Ale coraz większe zestawki powstają.
Destiny już był większy, w sumie.
Navigator.
Tak.
Navigator był największy na świecie jeszcze gdzieś tak w 2002, 2003, 2004.
Jeszcze taka jakaś księżniczka tutaj przypływa, nie? Princess.
Star Princess.
Star Princess, no właśnie.
Star Princess, tak, tak. To prawda. Konkurencja dla nas.
Grupa Carnival.
Ile takich dużych grup jest na świecie?
W zasadzie największa jest Royal Carnival.
Dwie największe i tam jeszcze...
Hello, staff captain, should you open the door?
Nie, jeszcze nie, idziemy do...